Human rights attorney Mary Francis says the latest protests in the prison against the slow pace of hearing cases involving prisoners on remand, now compounded by the shutdown of the main courthouse for repairs, is just the end result of a justice system that is sadly lacking when it comes to the swift administering of justice and could be a shadow of things to come. Francis fears that failure to address this long-standing problem could result in a revolution in the country.
When the level of frustration cannot be tolerated, anything can happen. These are the consequences of a malfunctioning justice system, the crisis that is apparently come to a head now, with courts are not sitting, and it's too much to speak about. I wouldn't be surprised that people are enduring so much in prison, and the bodily, and I'm surprised you hear it in other parts of the world. So to me, anything is possible in St. Lucia at this point in time.
Francis says justice is just as important as health and education and should be executed within the shortest possible time. She added that citizens must share part of the blame. She says they are too passive and should be putting more pressure on the government to ensure that funds are allocated wisely, with priority areas like judicial reform given primary attention.
The citizens of St. Lucia are sleeping. They are asleep. They are too passive. They must do their part too to ensure that government actually put the funds where the needs are greatest, you know, or apply priority where priority must be given to certain social services and so forth. On the question of justice, I mean, it's as important as health. Justice is as important as health. So where do you draw the line in terms of how much you would spend on the justice system as to how much would you spend on the on health? We hear of two new hospitals. What about the justice system? The time for justice has come.
Ms. Francis is hoping that her plea will not fall on deaf ears. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.